My thoughts after class one are so far so good. I am getting the hang of the greeting words of learning Italian. I'm going to Italy in a month, so I want to make sure I get some stuff down pat, and that way I am able to really kind of get a feel of the Italian language, as well as feel a little more confident when I'm over there, even though I might draw a blank. I'm hoping I don't. I hope I'm on point. So wish me luck.